Because there's not much distance between the water and the shore.